Hello and welcome to this review of Dreams AI. I paid for this myself. It costs $17, but with the codes Dreams AI 3, you get $3 off. Dreams AI apparently allows you to do an awful lot of AI things. So let's have a look at this one here, which is text to ultra AI video. So this loads a new tab for some reason, and it is a text to video prompt. So I'm going to make up a prompt. So let's see what we get. So unfortunately, nothing's happened. So I'm going to press submit again. Nope, nothing's happened. I'm just going to go to businessman. Let's have a look at what we get with businessman. Nope, nothing happens. So that's not very good. So I'm going to go back to the original menu page. So let's go and look at text to AI HD image. This loads another tab, and here this is a text to image, whereas before it was a text to video. So let's look at that pink unicorn again. Done it slightly different. Pink unicorn with a rainbow. Let's have a look at what we get. Nothing is generated. Fantastic. So I've come back again to the main menu, and I'm going to look at AI storytelling video. Now, when you click on this, this takes you to really quite old software where you can do some basic video stuff. So let's look at YouTube video. So this is included with the price. So you've got these sort of templates which you can pick, and then you can click on things and change them. Doesn't look brilliant to me. So we can change things. I guess we can change this stock footage. Let's see what we can get in videos. Let's just search for editor. Okay, so we've got five things for editor. So let's pick this one. Oh, we're about to add a new video canvas. Yes, I do. So apparently my video canvas is updated. Do I have to drag it in? No, it doesn't work by dragging in. Ah, there it is. Right, so we've got to make it bigger. There we go. So I don't think this is particularly good. We can only seem to make one slide. I don't see how there's any way to make any other slides, and we can probably download it, but I'm not going to bother. So we've got AI content engine. And again, this apparently uses AI. Let's have a look about this. So this is a content generator. We've got our topics here. Let's see if there's anything in any way related to, this is related to YouTube, a review. So I put LED light with 6J LED lights for selfie. Let's generate the results. So it gives us text there. It's okay. Maybe if I put a better prompt in, I'd get a better response, but that's that. That's all it does. It's just a text generator. And let's look at this Cartoonify AI Studio. So here we can generate an image of a cartoon person, and we can change things. We just have to cycle through things, and we can change things. Then we click generate, and it creates an image which we can save. It's a JPEG image. So what do I think of Dreams AI? I don't think it's very good. You get 16 AI tools, and most of them aren't very good. Some of them aren't even AI tools. They're just rehashed tools from other things, like this Cartoonify, this graphic designer Premiere. This is from other software. This is just using another piece of software. It's not very good. So this is not good software. This is not worth $17, and this is not even worth $14. Let me know what you think. Thank you. Goodbye.